Oh shit, I ended the stream by accident. Sorry about that, if anyone was watching. My apologies. I mean, what the fuck? How did I do that? I don't know, I'm an idiot. Alright. Will you drop? That's them three boys fucking done. Very sloppy sniping on our part, I tell you not much. Very fucking sloppy sniping. I don't even remember where I killed this guy. His body just disappeared. He was in the trees, wasn't he? He was in here. There he is. No. Somewhere around here. We got him. We hit him from that window. He has to be around here someplace. Yeah, maybe the gaming gods know where he is. I hope he didn't have anything useful.
Can't find anything else.
No, I can't go loud. I'd love to. God, that is this. We have enough Sasshell charges to fucking sink the Titanic. That fucker. There he was. In you go. In your box. Fucking silence, PS44, are you fucking kidding me? Fucking night vision, you fuck off, night vision. Are you kidding me? Game, I thought this was meant to be realistic. I thought the night vision they had was way. I know they had night vision, but it was fucking a weird thing, and I thought they were big. I thought they were bigger in Bokyo than that. Only got 26 rounds for this thing. Old Slex landmine planter. We have a pint to spend, we might as well spend it.
Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges.
Yeah, we'll do that, don't worry. Oh, there's fucking two of them. Just as I was about to take my shot.
Use this SMG.
Hold the transfer ammunition to your own. That's nuts. You can only scout enemies when you're aiming down scope. See if that guy comes back up. You're fucking kidding me, man.
I'll need to deal with that alarm later. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
Oh, just kill me, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I don't care. Jesus. Hey, Ant, how you doing, buddy? You're playing this too? Nice. Why are you shouting? I was playing this too today! Okay. You're alright, I'm just fucking with you, Ant. I'm fucking with you, man. It don't bother me. The sirens get me? I turned off that silly echolocation Batman thing mod. I turned that off. I thought, come on, that's... Yeah, this is mission one, yeah. Well, this is the first part. We're just gonna knock out the thing, like, you know. In the grass now. In the grass now, motherfucker. Sabotage shit will make the sound attract people. Easy to spot those question marks. Yeah, I know, but... didn't want to do this. I didn't want to fight like this. It left me no choice. Who's seeing me now? Oh god, man, the fucking... Oh, we're dead. I'm stuck killing the high rank. Yeah, I'm gonna get him after this. I'm gonna get him after it. Gotcha, bitch.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Your boot? Yeah, I haven't got that unlocked yet. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, you're doing it on normal? Yeah, I'm doing it on hard. I am, yeah.
Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
Fucking set off the alarm, didn't they, the bastards? Trying to do this as stealth as possible. It's a pain in my ass. Oh, no problem, man. No problem, buddy. Thanks for popping in and chit-chatting. Night, you bastard! Hooah! Haymaker! Right.
No more to find here.
Oh, silence MP40. Sounds like he's eating an apple.
crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations.
Sleep now, Frederick. Sleep.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Fucking lucky there, won't we? Come round again. They always do. The only thing that will defeat us now is a lack of patience. I'm not a fan of having the switch soldier button on a fucking button. That should be on a stick. You know? Same with aiming down sights, that's will be on a stick too, you know? Binoculars should never be on the stick. Never.
Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
I know that, but won't that make fucking noise? Where's he gonna go? Where's he gonna go? That was your first mistake.
This will come in very useful.
Put you with your friend, buddy boy. Sleep tight.
Generator's overloaded.
What?
Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system.
Oh no, you fuck. Could have done this quietly. No one needed to die. It's all your fault. You did this. Yeah, yeah, reload, gotcha, yeah, 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 yeah. Fascinating. I think we got the key for this, didn't we? Oh, yeah.
The map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit.
Oh yeah, we'll get to them guns. We're gonna get fucking everything on this map. We're gonna get everything. Select decal to plant the decals can be used to extract and tag enemies. This is my bunker now. Do I own this bunker? I think I do. It's mine. We'll play a statue on the pillars. Pull the circuit breaker. Yeah, I'm looking for the fucking thing. Can't fucking find it. It would have to be close by, wouldn't it? This is circuit breaker. This looks like could do it. Not getting enough ROM. Oh, this looks important. No. Oh, there's Mr. Shithead.
Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in.
I'm gonna find this breaker. I mean, obviously it would have to be close by, right? You would think. Pull the circuit breaker. Oh, it's in the other bunker, is it? Oh, it is. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. It's in the other bunker. We're gonna say hello to that colonel. Not gonna try and take him alive so we can give him a bullet to the head. I'll try and save, you know, conscripted men, no problem. Not their fault, but anyone in a anyone in a fucking non-enlisted man's uniform, anyone in a fucking shit.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Anyone who's a captain gets fucking pwned. I didn't like the way that his cap saved him from a headshot. I mean, come on. Won't let me pick that up. Come on, let me pick it up. Christ. Loads of satchels. I don't like that you have to aim down sights to fucking change your shoulder. That is... Come on, game developers. This is not, shouldn't be a problem, you know? We figured this out, that shoulder swap goes on the left stick. And aiming down sights goes on your right stick. We've solved this problem before. Coming all the way, isn't he? Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. Yeah.
that's all. This SMG could do some damage.
It's been doing the damage. Don't you worry. Didn't hear that. What is he, deaf? Even better. Join your buddy. How many shots have I got left? 7 shots? It's enough to get maybe 2, depending. Oh, he was far out here by himself, wasn't he? He was. For the Setchall storage, why not? Can open up a shop after the wall selling explosives. How many do I have now? I have 11. There's anyone alive down here. Yeah, I don't like the way they've done the soldier swap button. I really don't. Why am I getting out of breath all of a sudden? Is it because I'm carrying too much stuff? Does that cause a fire if I shoot it? Probably does, doesn't it? Back into my bunker because it's mine. Mine. Actually, we have a better gun, don't we? We have what did I do with that night vision gun? lost it. We've lost the night vision gun. Think we could get him from here? Tell me you won't be married for me. Oh, Jesus. That's okay. Come into my bunker. Comes. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Didn't have to be this way, France. Oh, there it is. There's the silence, fucking. There's the night vision. Come on, man! Fuck! I'm going there now. Alarm is gonna have a bad fucking day. Well, well, well.
Sniper rifle.
Fucking silence.
Nobody use this.
Nice. I found one of them sniper rifles before. Put it on the ground for a little while. And it disappeared. That's why we had to do this way. I don't need to booby trap everything. Let's see if there's any supplies or sneaky Easter eggs or.
It's just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs.
Can I still blow them up if I wanted to? I think this is the best way of doing it, right? That way the Germans still think they have. I don't think we have the option of blowing them up anymore. All your base belongs to me. Light pouch can get random selecting items, but we can collect one. Mm-hmm. I have the fucking. I have enough satchel charges. Fucking sink Titanic, man. Maybe we can still explore them, you know that? Maybe I missed something up there. Oh, can we climb this shit? We can. Oh. Interesting. Very interesting. Cute. Looks like we can climb higher. Well, if we used the ladder, that would come in handy, wouldn't it? It would, wouldn't it? How do we get up? There we go.
Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job.
Yeah, we don't really need to do it, do we? I mean, we already did it. Gonna get them AA guns. I do want to see Big Booms though, you know? But I guess if we set off the explosions, everybody will be on alert then. That's how video games work, right? I don't think it's giving me the option to put the explosives down. Well, maybe we can't do it. Not giving me the option. I'm sure it'll be fine. Whee! Yeah, it's done anyway. It's done. Done, Ted. Done.
Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Oh, there's lots to do on these maps, isn't there? Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Set off the fucking alarm, isn't he?
Can't find anything else.
really need to be careful. Drop subsonic for armored piercing. Oh, come on, I can see him. Give me the mark. I'll be a dick.
He's carrying something very useful.
I see him! Give me the mark!
In letzter Zeit wurden viele davon hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando hier.
Who the fuck is he talking to? Oh, there. Come on, there has to be more. Oh, look at him. Fuckers. That's one of the guns. Okay. Erford, his father died at the Sarm mutters that's for you. That every time he kills a Tommy. Charming guy. Has to be more than four, right? Has to be more than four. Man and a gun. They have long fucking patrol cycles, don't they? I gotcha. He has a tattoo of Johnny Wasserham as Tarzan on his right face. These are amazing binoculars. So much information we're getting. No wonder we won the war with binoculars like this. Oh, the fucking jank is real. As soon as he goes behind the house, his ass is grass. He's not gonna go back. You son of a bitch! When an enemy is in the sound mass, they cannot hear any sounds you make. When you're in a sound mass, you'll see a large sound wave up right on the screen. It is. Come on, you son of a bitch. Go back over behind the house. And your ass is grass. We should have raided on the sound mask, shouldn't we? We should have, but we didn't. But we got away with it. They're not moving. suggest this is a suitable infiltration point. You disappear on me, gun. I'll be back. Did I not want to drop you there? Has to be a few baddies in this house, isn't there? I can't see, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. Seem like there'd be more. Turn speed is absolutely horrible. Can we make that faster? Better, but we could go up another one. Code.
Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already.
Two rounds of silence coming their way. Gotta check out the rest of this house, make sure there's no one underneath us. Is not Thor. His ass is grass. What's that other guy doing?
Submachine gun. In case things get hectic.
He didn't come out there before. Safe code, nice. What? You just said we picked up the fucking save code. Must be another save. I was gonna say, we can't get in down windows. Then what's the point? Need to check out this building down here. Make sure there's no one in it. I doubt there is. You never know with these sneaky Germans. Oh, we could get the fucking drop on them. I wonder how many are in there, in that little bunker. We could rip them a new one, man. I can rip them a new one. Until he comes out, we'll just line up the three of them and let him have it. Seems there's no such thing as bipods. Come on, Sonny Jim. Nearly time to die. Yeah, nice. I don't think there's anyone left alive here. Oh, that was fucking textbook takedowns there.
What's on his body? Nothing else.
Big bada boom, bada boom, bada bing, bang, boom. Oh, that really is a slow fuse, isn't it? We can get into this safe. There we go.
Atlantic Wall. The building. Oh, that to keep the British out?
Find the resistance safe house. Yeah, we'll do all that. All right. We'll get there. Need to get these guns. Make our way over here. We'll get this one.
Look. Could make some useful cover.
Oh no, I won't be doing that. They got a trench line. So if we go up that path, they'll see us a fucking mile away. We'll come along this road here. We'll go up into these trees. Give us some cover. There seems to be something there, some kind of fortification there as well. But yeah, we'll get in behind them. I put a marker on the map. Can. Excellent. Didn't know I could do that. Yeah. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Maybe we could go straight up that way. Yeah, I think we should scout the area out from the trees. Mark our targets. That's what we should do. Are you kidding me? Can't pass. You sly dog. We have to go this way. We have no fucking choice. I mean, in real life, we'd just jump over the hedge, you know? Orchard might work anyway. The other gun. I don't see anybody protecting it. That's a fucking trap. Well, there we go. Anyone else want to sew their face?
Must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Yeah, first things first. Two, right? Well, if there's three, that means there's four. Jesus Christ, get down. Me gun. Close together. Him. He's stuck and he can't fucking move, can he? Down the fuck. Oh, you move for that. Your number, buddy boy. Got your number. I expected more of a boom. Five shots, it's enough to get somebody. Oh, they fucking heard the explosion, didn't they? No, they're going back to sleep. Fine. I can sleep with your bad self. India lost the war. Where the fuck is this cow going? Send people to investigate. Better hide these bodies. These guys are ready for war. These guys are ready. Well, what have we here? That's bullshit. You won't give it to me. Bullshit.
No, what's this fella got?
What's he doing out here by himself? He's not out here by himself, is he? What are these guys doing? They're not part of the gun crew. There's something over here that we don't know yet. Interesting. Why are they flashing? Oh, they were proud of... They were proud of... Are they proud of this, Gerd? Or are they guarding something else? I don't know what they're guarding. There's something over there. I've only got 5 shots. Until I'm covered. I thought I was fucking covered, you know that? Coming. Holy shit.
Find here. I can use this grass to hide.
Into the buses, Richard. Bye now. What were they protecting over here? Huh? Had a little camp going or something? You know what Sniper Elite needs to do? Go into a different time period. Like Vietnam. That'd be so fucking cool. silence started. Wow, fuck, I'm gonna use it. Yeah, could you imagine a Sniper Elite game set during the Vietnam War? That'd be fucking cool. But I think they have... They seem to be continuing the story from game to game, so this is probably... They'll probably end World War II with Game 6, probably. Hopefully then they'll take it into a next, you know... I'd love to see it in the Vietnam War. That'd be fucking cool. That'd be cool. I think we got all the boys. What am I using? Some sort of COD gun? Fucking light. Cars all over the place, man. Am I gonna use this? It's not silenced. Is he all up here by himself? I doubt it. God damn it. Hmm. Come on, you bastards. See the fucker. Oh, I see the fucker. Huh. Skills, they're multiplying. What the fuck?
Can't find anything else.
Schon beim Ansehen auseinander.
Doch schon wieder. Warum erlösen wir nicht mit der...
For us. And harder for the Nazis.
got a landmine. Put that mine right smack in the middle of the road. That's what I needed.
Better check the body.
Apparently they have a safe somewhere in here. I see it. There's no safe in these trenches. A mad game. Mad. Anything using that T-junction is gonna have a bad day. Holy shit, that's all. There's not a whole lot of attacking room there, is there? I don't think there was any line of sight from this place. Oh, get down! Down! Get the fuck down! You're lucky you took that road, let me tell ya. You are fucking lucky you took that road. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuckers. I didn't know they would do that. Well, we know now. Dirty bastards. Dirty, dirty bastards. Is it worth trying to scout the rest of them out? I don't think it is. Oh, if you turn, your ass is grass. I don't think I can get into that field. No, blocked off. Yeah, some of the sound isn't working. See if we can get two for the price of one, huh? Oh, I'm out of cover. Let's see what the story is with the sound audio. Everything seems to be okay. Not a whole lot we can do there. They're not going or anywhere near each other, are they? That's the fucking shot right there, isn't it? That's the fucking shot. Oh man. When I'll put mines on the fucking road, they don't use the fucking road anymore. Oh, I can't use this field. That is fucking nuts. Thank you. Come on. I think we were fucking covered. We didn't get the two for, but we got two. Yeah, doing Nunderizer. That was fucking beautiful. That was fucking beautiful. Same again with these two now. Now we gotta stay in fucking cover, like, you know. He's going to go the way I think he's going to go. Bada boom, bada boom, bam, bing. Is he going to turn down that way? Oh, he stopped. Covered. How do you mount them trucks? Vehicle to drive by.
All right, time for stealth is over.
Thank you. in case we have to make an assault. Where that fucker is. He can see me. Oh, you're so fucking lucky, man. Yeah, come out and say hello. Bet you can't. on! Took a chance there, but we got away with it.
Something tells me this body is worth searching.
Thank you. I'm TNT, I'm super fly. Silence. Only 8 fucking rounds, are you kidding me? Thanks. Thanks, game, you're the best. Game of Murder in the Dark.
Shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage.
Yeah, guessing that.
Battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun.
I think I got through with that one. Yeah, baby. MG-42. Test fire success.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
This is my kind of now, bitches. Powerful K98.
I could use this sniper rifle.
Shame no more cars will drive by. I mean, that was fun going around with the fucking MG42. Our focus didn't stand a chance. goodbyes, girls. Time for the main event. But unfortunately, it is coming up to 12 o'clock at night. I gotta spend some time with the missus or she's gonna kill me. We'll save the game. And we will pick this up probably Monday. Because I'm working all weekend. I'll try and get on. I won't be on Saturday for definite. I'll try and be on for a little bit Sunday. And if I'm not on Sunday, I'll definitely see you all Monday. Alright, boys and girls. Thanks all for watching. Peace, adios, and have a good one.